Cecilia Eichenholz Ömo. I run my own practice here in Stockholm, Birka Tandhälsa, since more than 20 years. I got in contact with contactees with a colleague. She's also a local dealer in Sweden, in Stockholm. Above all, I use contactees for IPR, interproximal relief, in addition to aligners, orthodontics with aligners. It's easy to pick and easy to polish a little corner when it comes to doing veneers or composites. I always keep the saw available. If I have blocked the contact, I can remove the block. Doing cementation, it's easy to cut off the excess and also to open the contact. And if you have it close in hand, you use it more. I do believe that everybody at the clinic works with contactees. Yes, they do. If you're doing a lot of IPR when you're doing orthodontics, it's really, really tiring. And you can go home with very sore fingers. Using contactees and a handle will ease that out. When it comes to dentistry, you need small tools for making your day easy. Contactees is one of them for me. So I always keep it on my tray.